is mine.
Our shield has gone mad!
Thank you.
Prepare yourself. Prepare yourself. Is mine. You
She lifts your blindfold and nudges your nose with her own, laughing.
Nice to see the cub has some claws. You drew blood. Enough to know you're alive. And you proved yourself against my little challenge. So now we will fight, you and I. Come on, show me I'm alive. Talk to the raucous one when you're ready to fight.
She winks over her shoulder at you and then disappears.
Thank you. Nice show out there. You're smouldering, you are. Oh, this'll be a scotcher. Who are you taking along? You only get this one chance, so keep your wits about you.
Our shield has gone mad!
I'll yield.
He's attacking! Evasive maneuvers, Kragas!
Right where I want.
So, looky, look, looky, sorceress. Caged like a little ickle squirmy worms. Delicious.
Murga blanches, jaw hardening as she steps backwards. It could be just a trick of the light, but it certainly looks like she's trembling with fear.
This is bad news, Cupcake. That's the spirit. You go ahead and soften him up for me. Hop to, and don't even think this championship is over yet.
Flickering and glimmering in and out of sight in the gloom, Murga winks at you and then disappears.
Just like last time, she runs to her little ickle-fading shadows. Won't save you. Can't save.
yield to none.
The dwarf bounces up and down with glee, then catches himself and clears his throat. He bows before you.
Extraordinary, son, just extraordinary. The spirit of the One has yet to settle, but it hovers near. It knows your great feat. I feel the glow. At normal times, it wouldn't be just praise you're earning, but my key to the rest of your reward's been yanked from my pockets, an arena tradition down the drain. Still...
The dwarf bellows out to all within earshot.
I proclaim thee the champion of the Driftwood Arena. Get your gloat on, take a swig of ale. Hell, take a dozen. We'll be singing for years to come of the great scaled Void Slayer.
It seems I can't use that right now. It seems I can't use that right now.
Fading. I'm fading.
No go. Well, not now, at least.